What I love most is to be outside. I really love to go to wild places to see mammals and birds in the wild. This drives basically my appetite to save these species and these habitats, and this keeps me going.
And those are the howler monkeys.
Yeah. Gerardo is one of the most important conservationist scientists in the world. You are drawn to him and you are drawn to listening to him. He knows what he's talking about and you're gonna have a good time, you're gonna laugh a lot.
I will compare him with Jane Goodall, with David Attenborough. The thing about Gerardo is he can make a small thing bigger.
Dr. Gerardo Ceballos has dedicated his life to protecting Mexico's richly diverse wild places. In 1991, he helped create the country's first Endangered Species Act, a landmark that protects over 4,000 species and 1.5% of the country's landmass. These protected areas have expanded to over 3 million acres as of 2020. To ensure the safety of these lands, Ceballos focuses his efforts on saving Mexico's most iconic flagship species, the jaguar.
Hola, Panchito. Qué gusto.
In the Calakmul Biosphere Reserve, Ceballos has enlisted some of Mexico's top environmental scientists to run a sophisticated jaguar tracking program.
We put these collars on the dogs so we can follow them. We track the jaguars with them.
Under his guidance, the jaguar population in Mexico has grown from 4,000 in 2010 to nearly 5,000 as of 2021.
Oh, wow, that's great. This is one of our jaguars. The camera traps is one of our basic tools to develop conservation measures. We choose jaguars for several reasons. On the one hand, in Mexico, jaguar has been very important for the culture since prehistoric times. There is an estimate that we're saving more than 70,000 species of plant, animals, and microorganisms. If you protect jaguars, you protect the forest, and by doing that, we're saving the whole thing. The jaguar project wouldn't be able to be successful if we didn't have the local people. They know how to chase the jaguar, they know how to trap them, they know how to run the camp, they know how to walk in the forest.
He has actually achieved real conservation strategies, and not only the strategies, but the strategies have become like this, private reserves that really work.
Countless species still face the prospect of extinction in Mexico, where climate change, agriculture, and land development continue to threaten its rich biodiversity. Ceballos extends his understanding of conservation planning into the corridors of power, forming the National Jaguar Conservation Alliance and pushing government for policies that support conservation efforts worldwide.
In Mexico, he's highly regarded by the government, from ministers of the environment to governors. He has had a lot of influence. He has helped to create several reserves or expand other reserves. And that's a work that should last probably 100 years and will benefit thousands of people.
He always tells us that everything can be improved. He always motivates us, showing us examples of better projects than this, or people doing better things than us, or how we can grow as biologists.
But Gerardo has a goal. I know this guy is a very smart guy. He's a leader in the conservationism. One of the leaders in the worldwide.
We are basically facing what I think is the most important challenge that humanity has faced, because life on Earth depends on the wild plants and animals.
How do I keep optimistic in the face of so many challenges? It's hard to tell, but it's something I think you are born with, you know?
To think my work is helping plants and animals to survive, and it's also giving a better chance for my children to be able to see this when they grown up.
I mean, I feel at peace.